together with you.
Hello everyone, it's Kate. Welcome back to my channel. I'm here with my family. And there's my mom.
She's finally in a video.
And we are decorating the Christmas tree.
Ho, ho, ho.
There's a tree. Duck kill.
No.
Okay. We're gonna decorate the tree now. Ignore her. She's weird. But we're gonna start off with
Okay, you can stop now. Okay, that's
she's so little lives. We're gonna start off with taking the ornaments out of these boxes that we have from our storage area.
That's great photography skills.
Thank you.
Videography. But, there she is.
But we'll time lapse that, so you don't have to worry about that. But we will see you guys then.
It's Carol's elbow in.
So here's here's all of our ornaments that we're going to put on the tree. We also have a kid's pile of what we're going to put on the tree. This one's mine.
Oh, it has snowmen on it.
Here's Abby's. And there's Cal's. And there's Abby. Abby.
I think it has a mouth. No, it has a snowman.
It's a snow. Wait, let me see it.
No, I'm going to put it in front of your picture.
Okay. And then,
I want to do this one. Okay, and then we have a cute family picture. Don't look at that. There's Kate, who's the snowman. There's
baby Cal.
There's the most adorable person in the world. Thank you.
And then Becky has adorable.
Then there's me again.
Okay.
Here's our tree that's not. Look, there's us in the mirror. Vlogmas 2020.
And I'm not doing vlogmas.
Vlogmas?
Vlogmas.
Stop.
And there's couch. Okay. Okay. So we're getting ready to decorate the tree. There's Dad.
Oh, hey.
There's Abby. Mm-hmm. Yay.
Look
and
at my socks.
Her look at socks. Her socks. And her reindeer pants. Where's your pants?
You're showing the couch, Kate.
Okay. And her reindeer pants.
Oh, can I put the angel on?
You need a chair?
I'm tall.
I think you need a chair.
We can get the ladder, but I'm going to set you up right here for a time lapse. Yeah. To talk about this little ornament, all three of us have one. It's like about like ourselves, I guess. It was in 2007 when it was painted and made, and when I was six in 2007, so I really liked horses. So this is why we have a horse. I think Cal has a fire truck. On
I know
his.
I have a train. And
Fire truck. Abby has a teddy bear, which I don't really know why she has that. But
I wish mine was a prettier color.
Yeah, but. I'm gonna put mine up now. So,
look, we have Lulu on the tree.
Go Lulu's our grandma. Hi, Lulu, if you're watching.
Who's that, Kate?
Lulu.
Look.
And then there's Abby.
There's Cal over here.
What does it say, Abby? You can't really tell on the
screen. Oh, okay. It says Laura Keenly Heckman, and we're gonna put it right next to
Lulu.
Right next to Lulu. Excellent.
Well, I'm putting it up nice and high so Cal can't touch it.
Abby, what are you doing, Ev? Yeah, that was a mistake. Dad didn't really help at all.
See that angel? See that tree? Right here.
So here's the tree. Cal put his on backwards, but that doesn't really matter. Dad put the angel on top.
Best angel ever.
Yeah. And then we have our two family members, Lulu, right here, and then dear Aunt Lala. Which I don't know if you can see that, but our family.
Old one of Abby.
And there's Abby, and here's Abby and Santa.
Oh, look at that. There's a really cute one with Cal that I just put up.
There's Cal. Where's me? Oh, yeah, there's no pictures of me.
Oh, there's one in the back.
Yeah, another terrible. One of Abby.
Oh, yeah.
Abby found hers.
There's a Cal. Cute one of Cal.
Did you show the one of Dad and I?
Where's yeah, that? We did.
There's Abby and Dad. Oh, here's me. There's a cute picture of me.
There she is.
And there's one hidden in the back, too.
Okay, but you don't want to see that.
Okay.
Oh, there's another Abby.
Yes, we got plenty of Abby.
We also have this really pretty candy glass thing, which I thought was really cool.
I was the only one who was able to put it up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you so much for watching, and Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and I will probably see you on Christmas to show what I got for Christmas.